Far away in a distant land, these four kids grew up firm friends. Ambition was the youngest, a bright-eyed kid with a numbness where his logic should have been, cause he was ruled by his hungers. Then there was pride, he walked with the broad stride, cause he from himself would his weaknesses hide. And people liked being near him, didn't know whether they loved him or feared him. It's more they found his self-confidence endearing. Then there was talent, she was beautiful, gallant, but she lived for her senses and not for her sense. And so her poor heart was covered in dents. Oh, her poor heart was covered in dents. Oh, this was envy. Now envy's eyes often seemed empty. She would talk loud in lengthy sentences, frenzied, sensitive, tall and cold. Her eyes were green like skin when it's marked by fake gold. They grew up, fell out, made up, got drunk, hung out from sun up to sun, and then they got done, and then they hit the ground running, looked for and found something, but it all turned to nothing. Though when pride got with talent, envy with ambition, they forgot how to listen. Things changed, became different, everything was competition. Oh, talent and pride became bitter, despised. They got hateful, sarcastic, dreary and drastic. Yes, they loved each other greatly, but their fights were terrible. Raised each other high up on pedestals, isolated themselves, stopped speaking to ambition and envy. They became distant and unfriendly. Envy got sad and cried plenty. Her indignation roused. She discovered she wanted more than she had found with ambition, cause he was always looking, but only got what he was given. Concerned not with what his hands held, but what they could be gripping. He was always chasing, never thought to fill the space. And envy made him more desperate with every pointed conversation, forcing them comparisons, making him address how every time he promised more, she always ended up with less. Making him a dress, so every time he promised more, she always ended up with less. Yes, four firm friends became four fierce forces, heading for that awkward stage that precedes most divorces. Four joint segments of a one-body party just drifted apart and turned nasty. But look, pride keeps envy at bay. Ambition helps talent become more than just a parrot. Yes, and talent, it will flourish. This will enable pride, which quells envy. They should exist side by side, cause these factors contribute to balance. Alone, pride is often envious of talents. It seems many have ambition, but talent they haven't. And some have talent, but they're envious of proud ambition. And so alone, these four friends came to realize, without the others, are just a quarter of what they ought to be. But everything occurs accordingly. Now when we meet up, conversation seems to flow awkwardly. So now they're living separate lives, thinking there used to be more to me. These factors contribute to balance, balance. Alone, pride is often envious of talents, talents.